Hey guys, welcome to this video. In this video I'm going to talk about the improvement. Now I have now a better tripod. I will take the box. So this tripod I have now in use. The nice thing about this tripod is it's very high, so I'm now recording also very high, so it's pretty nice, and no problems with it, and very nice build, because I had first a tripod from AliExpress. Pretty nice also, but the build quality, and it was not very high, was really the problem. So it was very fast broken, and with this tripod I really feel much more quality, much thicker, a little bit more weight to it, so it will less go the other side. So I'm very impressed with this tripod. I can show you guys how it looks. So I will take my phone off the tripod, and you guys will also see then my setup as I do now. I will be back with you guys later. As you guys can see, this is how my setup is going to be. I'm still looking for an external microphone. So the pretty nice about this smartphone holder. Yeah, you can attach LED light. So this is a very bright LED light. So you have very much light here, as you guys can see. And also a yellow tint, so you can put that off, and then you have of course bluer light. Also the smartphone size is up to 7 inch, so you can even put almost a tablet inside of it. But now we talk about of course the tripod. It's one of Hema, and the quality is pretty nice. I still haven't on the highest stadium, because I can still put it much higher, or much higher. It's higher than me, so it's pretty great. So you can also see from upper side, so you can do from a table or something like that. So pretty nice. You can also put some weight here, so if you have very much wind or something like that, you really can make it much better. So the movement part here is pretty nice build. I find this a bit heavy, so it is turnable, but it could be less heavy. This is much better, so this is pretty nice, flexible. And it all works great. So we'll back with you guys on my chair. So as you guys now have seen, it's a pretty nice build. Also you can put some weight on it, so it will have no wind problems. And also, it's pretty stable. Only one downside I have found, it's very hard to move it to the right or to the left. There's a plane sound. So I would say for me personal, because it was only 30 euros, so in dollars about the same, it's very nice build, really nice quality. But it's a little bit hard to get it right or left. That's all. This is Tagdur, and I say goodbye to you guys. Keep it on the level, keep it on the level. I'm climbing up the